Hey guys, welcome back to the channel. All of us would have used MS Office at least once in our lifetime. Though there are a lot of free tools available in the market, including the spreadsheet from Google, we still use Excel. The latest version still retails at Amazon, the 2019 version. Though there are a lot of powerful features available in it, including your pivot table, let's try to explore some of the basic features which are available in it, yet they are very useful and comes handy at a lot of times. Let me try to take up some data to plot them. I just copy paste some of these values. I just duplicate them. Now to remove the link in some of these text area, what I do is I just select these text content area and right click on them and take the option as remove hyperlink. And using the format painter, I'll be able to take all of them to the same size or in the fonts, the format of it. Copy this content, paste it. While pasting, take the option as transpose. Now your columns become cell and the cells become your columns. This is a cool feature in Excel. Now let me copy a big data here. Delete all your unwanted columns. And remove the hyperlinks from all of these and format painter it. Now I'm just going to make this chart to show up a color fill. I go into conditional formatting. There I take the option as a three color scale, where I set the lowest value to have a percentage of color of green and the mid value to be in yellow, that maximum has to be in red, and just press OK. You can see that the cell values have automatically got colorized. Have you ever tried adding up a number 0 in front of numbers? You may not be able to do it. To have 0 added in front of it, I use this text, take the value of it, followed by the number of alphabets in it, the character count in it within a quote. Add up quote and just close your cell. This automatically adds up a 0 in front of it. That's another cool feature which is available. Say for example you wanted to type in a cell value in multiple places. You select multiple, select with control and click and press control and enter. It'll fill that with all the cells actually. In the last cell you have selected, you must enter the value which you wanted to fill into all these cells. Just type in there and press control enter, it automatically fills in all the sections. Say for example you have a cell value and you wanted to colorize it. I write a conditional formatting there. If my value is more than 60, fill it with green, and if the value is less than 40, make it as red, and take the again format as if the value is between 41 and 59, make it as like yellow. We can see the cell value is now green. I still delete some of the cell counts. It changes my value there now. One of the cool features which is available in Excel is to count the number of cells which are filled. Instead of the count function, I use count A, where it will just count the number of cells that are filled. Select the entire cells, press enter. It shows you the number of cells that are filled with data. These are some of the cool features available. If you know any feature, do share it in your comment section. Thank you.